Like, totally. I know. It's, like, so weird. I'm back! Well, I just got back from the store. Well, since it was, like, your birthday just a few, like, months ago and I forgot to buy you a present since we were in jail, I got you this, Splashy! Wow, isn't that darling? I know, isn't it? It's a mattress that works as, like, a wall type thing. And it's great, okay? It's so exciting! So what were you guys just talking about? Light bulbs and how those new ones don't really save the world and who cares about the little birdies? Well, yeah, I got a point there. Hey, those birdies are my friends. Who let you in? Oh, I don't know. That was creepy. 2 hours later. Oh, time for bed! So, now let's try to sleep. So much during the night, keeps staring me down. But I got that for you. You could just tell me you didn't like it at first. Well, I'm just sorry, but it's just not something I really like. But you could have told me that. Well, I don't like it, okay? You could have asked me what I wanted. I did. Yeah, and I said I wanted a Geo. But of course, did you get me one? No, you got me that. Sorry, it's the best I can do. We don't have anything. You're so mean. I'm going my separate way. Me too. Hold on. Next season on Fat Webkins. Man, I need to have my own assistant. Well, I could call Maximilian. I need to get my own assistant again. I need to get a new one, so I'll call Maximilian. Will they ever reunite? Or will they fall apart? Will they? Or will they not? The intenseness on Fat Webkins. Who are fat. Well, Splash Roo, she's kind of skinny, but kind of fat. And don't forget, there'll be more laughing next season. More action and comedy. Action comedy.